I think for YIKE, I think he was probably the best mechanically gifted jungler out of the ones I've played with. I think usually he played his champions to very close to perfect when he like played out situations. I think I've seen others misplay more stuff, but I guess it also depends what champ you play. But he was also very good on like these mechanical champs like Viego and shit. What about us, Gilius? You're releasing this, you know? It's deadly.